For a month during the short northern summer, most of the northwest Atlantic population of common murres meet and breed on this one rock. This is their only chance to lay an egg in a relatively safe place and keep it warm enough to hatch.